Your showcase contains prizes revealed as Gabby Olson makes use of the Prize Busters special services. Yes, folks, the Prize Busters have hit the West, and their first stop is Gabby's campsite. And Gabby's real gladly arrived because he can't get his campfire started. The Prize Busters, ready for any challenge, quickly surround the fire and blast it, converting the faulty campfire into a brand new range. A Sunray Deluxe 36-inch range, range top griddle, four service burners, full black glass see-through oven door, pilotless to reduce gas use from Sunray Division of Caloric Corporation. Well, Gabby loves the range, but wonders if the Prize Busters can do anything to fix up old Betsy. Well, they tell him it's no problem, as they zap his monument to old Betsy, turning it into a new motorcycle. The Honda Shadow 500. This motorcycle features a V-twin power, 5-speed transmission, electric starter, maintenance-free solid-state ignition, quartz halogen headlight, and much more. Well, so much for the campsite as Gabby Olson leads the Prize Busters to his next problem. One broken-down, useless hunk of junk that was once his covered wagon. Stand back, they tell him, as they turn their equipment to high and vaporize that mess, changing it into a new Jeep. The new CJ7 from American Motors. This exciting, dependable vehicle is equipped with roll bar, front disc brakes, and all the other standard equipment, plus these options. 4.2-liter six-cylinder engine, center console, 5-speed manual overdrive, rear track lock differential, drawbar, power steering, power disc brakes, Renegade package, chrome-style steel wheels, tilt steering wheel, AM-FM stereo radio, heavy-duty battery, body side step, stowage box, outside passenger mirror, halogen fog and headlamps, extra capacity fuel tank, roll bar, accessory package, metallic paint, P235, 75R 15 tires, axle ratio, and California emission. And this showcase containing prizes revealed as Gabby Olson makes use of the Prize Busters special services can be yours if the price is right.